Tater here, and we're playing a new game. Just finished playing a Tomb Raider series, which I got about halfway through the game. And then I stopped because of some problems with the control system. But that was a lot of fun. And I actually was still in the Tomb Raider mood, so I decided I was going to try to do the Rise of the Tomb Raider, the newest Tomb Raider game. And I ran it for about an hour yesterday, and it's really fun. But it's one of those newer games that requires a huge amount of system resources to run on ultra at high frame rates, which is how I like to record all of my videos. And my computer isn't quite up to the task of doing that in its current state. It needs a Ryzen 7. Ryzen 3 isn't going to even overclock like it is. It's not. It runs it, and it would be doable, but I want it to be perfect, so I'm going to get a Ryzen 7, and then we're going to go back to Rise of the Tomb Raider. That's going to be the same thing with Shadow of Mordor, because it's also a newer game that requires heavy system resources to run on Ultra. I could run them on High, which you probably can't tell that much difference, but it's just something I have. I want everything to run on Ultra. So anyway, so I'll wait a month, and then I'll go back to that Rise of the Tomb Raider. I'm excited about that one. The hour that I played was very fun on that game. So, and it looks, it's hard to believe that a game can look better than the other Tomb Raider, but it looks better than the other Tomb Raider. Anyway, this game we're playing today is a game that will definitely run on this system on ultra settings, and it's a fun game that I've played a fair amount actually, and it's called Shadow Warrior. So this is the remake of the old timey Shadow Warrior, which was pretty fun back in the day, but it's kind of boring to play now. This is a linear shooter, but you know, there's a lot of swords and stuff in this thing too, and I use swords a lot in this game. But it's fun to play. It's got a good sense of humor to it, and it keeps a good pace going, and it gets difficult too. At the beginning it's not so difficult, but it goes into a difficulty level pretty quick, so that makes it even funner. Anyway, it's time to get for me to shut up, and we start this new video series, new game. Let's see, a new campaign, I guess. Okay, normal. Here we go. Press Q to perform a quick slash with your sword while wielding a firearm. Okay. Tab shows the objective and all that stuff. Okay, here we go.
Freedom, the cruelest illusion. Still, there are some that would try. Those who would burn the world to rule it. But I will defend you to the last. This I promise you.
You got the touch! You got the power!
Wang.
Mr. Wang, this is Orochi Zilla.
I'm sorry. I'm on my way, sir. I can't talk. I'm pre-visualizing.
Things have changed. You need to bring me the Nobitsurakage. I need it today.
No problem, sir. The guy's gonna sell $2 million for a shitty old sword?
Well, if he doesn't, just get it. Even if things get dirty.
If he doesn't, I need to apply the touch.
You got the touch!
Goddamn right!
You got the power! When the hell's breaking loose, you'll be right in the eye of the storm!
All right. Hey, what's this dude doing over here?
Let's see. Briefcase full of cash, blade, $1 million smile. Ready for school, Ma.
Here we go. Let's go grab this sword, man. Hey, man, you got smoke?
Hoping for a more cliched setting. I guess koi ponds and cherry blossoms will have to do. Pretty decent digs. I give it a 7 on the Wangometer.
This dude moves quick. A 7 on the Wangometer. Whoa, check that out. We got a rock garden underneath this floor. That's cool.
Is this some kind of joke?
Mr. Mizuyaki, I presume.
Who are you?
You can call me $2 million. Where is the Nobitsurakage?
Don't insult me. Who do you work for?
Mickey Mouse, Mickey Rourke. Does it matter? This is business. You have the sword, I have the cash.
I was told that today I would meet the man behind all this. And yet, here you are, a walking threat.
Listen, I'm a collector myself. More into comic books, but same thing, right? This is a generous offer. I suggest you take...
As I explained to the ones who came before you, the sword is not for sale.
I'm leaving here with the Nobitsurakage. I can pay for it with money, or I can pay for it with blood.
In that case, to business, Mr. $2 million.
My name is Lo Wang. Let's make a deal.
Let's make a deal. Okay, left mouse button to swing. Hold and release left mouse. Right mouse button to attack with a charged slash. Press Q to throw shuriken. Man, I never throw that shuriken, man. Let's try it.
Wait a little fight!
Always bring a katana to a gun. I'd also a gun.
Better what?
Look at that!
You guys are pussies.
I guess if they get too close, you can't do it. Okay, it's time to quit screwing around here and get some guys. That shuriken's not very powerful. Hey, fool.
Ooh.
Oh, dang. I can't break that. Alright.
Where are you going, Mizuyaki?
Follow Mr. Mizuyaki. Let's see, where'd Mizuyaki go? Is he upstairs? Ooh, let's grab this first aid kit. Okay, by using left shift WSAD, you can dash in the chosen direction. Hold left shift and W to sprint. Okay. Whoa, that's fast. Oh, hi. Oh, a tough guy, huh? Oh, hey. I didn't even know these guys were behind me. Alright. Where's Mizuyaki at? I gotta find some loot here, man. I'm sure he went the other way, but I'm just kinda looking for loot. There ain't none.
I've got you now.
What the? You are a gifted warrior. Who do you work for?
I'm not telling you shit.
Oh, we're doomed. The amazing Lo Wang isn't gonna tell us shit.
What the fuck?
Oh, wait. Silly me. You don't need to tell us shit. I can see it steaming between your ears. Oh, goodness, the ego on this one. Let's see, he lives in Akabari Heights, drinks four roses bourbon, neat, collects comic books, and works for Orochi-sama?
How did you know?
Zilla, I was afraid of this.
Zilla Enterprises, the innovation people.
Talent that serves a poor master is a tree with rotted roots. It stands tall until kissed by the spring breeze. Bring him in. Take it off.
Where am I? What did you do to me back there?
Hush now. The grown-ups are talking. Turn Mr. Zilla back on, please. As I said, he is unharmed. A token of my goodwill.
The Nobitsurakage. How much?
Why do you desire it so desperately? Have you located the others?
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
You are a powerful man, Zilla. But even the powerful must live with the facts. The sword will never be yours.
I will put it plainly. If you don't give up this sword, it puts you in grave danger.
What's happening?
I don't know.
No, I need more time. Everything is under control. This is too soon.
We need to leave. Now.
Gotta get. Whoa. Hey. Not good. Okay. What the hell did they give me?
Get out of your prison. Does that involve picking this thing up?
Sword. For when you want to make it personal.
Does that involve cutting this chain and walking out this door? Hey, that was hard though. That took me a while to figure that one out. Okay. Let's see here. I'm looking for loot. It's pretty obvious which way I gotta go.
Won't get through here without a key.
Oh yeah, key card. Here we go. Let's find us a key card. Actually, let's get some loot first. The forecast calls for death. Yup, I'm just seeing a whole lot of death. Bummer for you, I guess. Alright. Those are those ones that you buy from China, I think. Oh ho ho, ching. This place is pretty sweet though. I'd take a place like that. A place like this right here would be awesome. Alright, let's go get that key.
What's that? You want me to take this? Well, I guess it's dangerous to go alone.
Collect money to buy upgrades or ammo for your weapons. I'm not gonna press you right now. Yeah, I am. Let's do it. This is a Type 13 revolver. And I got 16 bullets for it. That's a pretty cool looking gun, actually. Single action, lightweight cylinder, extended barrel, and ammunition. Okay. Guy sells a pistol now. Oh, I got 100% health. Ah, cash. Give me some. Ooh, there's the key card.
Miyazaki, you son of a bitch. I'm coming for that sword.
Yep, gotta make sure you get this cash or else you don't get your upgrades. Bullets. Alright. Now we can get out of here. Gotta go back to my sword. Bullets are cool and all, but swords are cooler. Look at that dude, man. This is cool. Man, I wish I had one of these in my house. Hey, Dick.
Where are your claws now, Skippy?
Yes, Skippy. All kind of money in this place, man. Dude just leaves money laying around. I got 541 bucks. I wish it was this easy to get money, really. Let's see what more loot we got up here. Looks like it. I don't see nothing else. Oh, there's a big old pile of money. They got weird looking money in Japan. Got holes in the coins and stuff, like square holes. Okay, I think I've checked everything out. Nope, I haven't. This is where I need to go, right here. Bring it on.
What the hell?
Well, these are the weakest of all the monsters. Here they come. But at this point, I'm at my weakest.
You brought claws to a sword fight.
Because I just started the game and all I got is this crappy katana sword and I got a little pistol too. Uh oh. Oh, give me that heart. Hey, stop him. Knock it off.
What the fuck is going on here?
Oh, this guy's giving me problems. Oh, it was this guy. My health is going down. I'm gonna die right at the beginning of the game, ain't I? That ain't even cool when you die at the beginning of the game. I wanted his heart. There we go. Come back. Man. Dude didn't want to go down. Yeah, I was screwing around trying to grab that heart and all these dudes were attacking me, man. I'm really digging this place. I like it. Yep, this would be where I would live, right here. The kind of zen place I'm into. Okay, got my health back. That's health right there, I think. I'm gonna leave it because I got 100% health. All right. Uh-oh. Anything over here? Nope.
You. Where is it? Where is the Nobitsura Kage?
Shh. Gentlemen will appreciate this performance art piece. It's called Old Man Loses Sword, Then Dies. I don't think I get it, though.
Who took it?
Ah, but of course. That's the question this piece is asking. Goes to show you, art isn't just for smart people.
Don't fuck with me. Where is the sword?
No offense, Pookie, but explaining this to you would be pointless.
My name is Lo Wei.
And you go bang bang. How's that working out for you? Face it, you're a dead man.
I'm going after it.
And I'm the king of Lollipop Land. You're gonna get ripped to shreds.
Unless what?
Unless I help you.
Why would you help me?
I can't do anything on my own. See? I need someone with flesh, blood. Trigger fingers would be nice. And there are a lot of demons out there. And you can't exactly go bang bang like this. Hey, don't you go fading on me now. Say you accept. Come on. A like asshole, C like champion.
I accept.
That's the spirit. Come on. You need to focus. Feel the chi flowing?
Hey, you're talking inside my head.
You've got bigger problems right now, mortal. Like, say, not getting torn to bits?
Ah, there we go. I like this healing thing. I just gotta remember how to use it. I usually do remember when I'm playing this game. Find Nobitsura Kage. Okay, alright, how do I get out of here now? Oh, I gotta get this loot. Let's see here. Yeah, I'm pretty much just about as dumb as Lil Wang, I think. Oh, here we go.
That's one of the benefits of our little pact. I amplified your chi.
What? Like life energy? Tai Chi bullshit kind of chi? I thought that was a bunch of crap to keep us quiet in Kung Fu class while Sifu took his morning dump.
It's yours to command. Use it or lose it.
I'm using it, baby. Using some Tai Chi. Oh, I got a flashlight.
Okay, so where's this sword?
A golem has. Looks female.
I saw this thing when I was locked up, like a ceramic robot.
That's the one.
Gonna have to get that golem, man. Find the golem and retrieve Nobitsura Kage. Ka-ching. Whoops. Ching. Oh, yeah. I can only heal myself up to 50% health. Right now. Later in the game, I'll be able to do more. spirits of fallen creatures to regain some health. Press any key to continue. Alright. I'm going to need to get some health here. There's going to be a lot of them.
Not to sound like a racist, but all you demons really do look alike.
Damn, he was hard to go down. Ah, there we go. Health. Plus 30, that's a lot of health. Okay, I can go that way, or I can go this way. I'm gonna go this way for now, just to check it out. All right, I think I know what's going on here. Killing enemies and finding vials with blood will give you karma. You can use your karma to learn and upgrade your skills. Press U to learn Divider of Heavens. Okay. Divider of Heavens. Learn it. Destroying the Tintaki statue with lantern burning with green flame will open a seal with green color. Only Divider of Heavens can destroy dark sigils. Press any key to continue. Okay, here we go. Alright, tap WW, then hold the left mouse button to charge. Okay. Wait a minute. I'm tapping WW. Why do I always have problems with this? I always have problems with this. Okay, select your sword. Got it. Tap WW, then hold the left mouse button. WW. Oh, okay.
Useful trick.
That was useful. All right, let's go. That just opened that door up right there. But I need to check it out back here. Oh, that's where I just came from. Okay, so I could only go this direction. Make sure there ain't no loot hiding out over here. Nope. This game definitely has an old school feel to it. Karma flows with blood. When using a variety of violent attacks and different demonic powers, you'll be rewarded with additional karma. Okay. Oh, give me that health. I missed that one, but I got that one though. He just respawned. Oh, there's health here. Okay, cleared those guys out. Whoa, man.
Are those things real?
I gotta figure out how to get better karma bonuses than that. Let's see, let's check it out over here. I don't think there's anything over here.
Lil Wang.
It's right.
Hide forever, Wang.
It is Lil Wang, by the way. Hey, what's with the guns? That ain't no kung fu stuff.
Die, you ugly bastard!
Give me that gun. Oh well, I guess I don't get it. I haven't even used my pistol yet. Money. Hey, dumbass. There's the keys I needed. I'm totally sucking it up on the karma points though. Hard reset. It would be cool if we could play these.
Rocket launcher right fucking now.
Serious Sam. Hotline Miami. I never played Hotline Miami, but I played the other two. They were both made by this company that made this game. Okay, let's see. I had to go back around here, I think. No, I think I was going... Wait a minute. Yeah, this is the way I gotta go. I gotta open this door with the key. That's right. ...100% health. Ready to go. This place really is pretty peaceful here. Hey, Bunny Rabbit. I don't really care for these mazes that they have here. Shit. I'm not a maze kind of guy. Because I suck at them. I mean, I got a sword that could, like, hack dudes in half, but I can't cut through this bamboo. Oh, man. Right over there is something I need to get. But I gotta figure out. I don't actually need it. It's a bowl of karma. It's a bonus stuff. So I don't really need to have it to play the game or anything like that. So we're just going to keep on moving on here. We'll just call that a shortcut through the woods. Oh, you know what? I might need it. That might be where that totem is. Shit, it is. Alright, I do need to get over there. Because I got to destroy that thing. That statue. So let's go do this again. That just goes back to the road. I wish there was a walk mode. Shift. Nope, shift goes even faster. I want to go slower. I don't want to go faster. Back to the road. I'm almost there, but... Wait. Ka-ching. And that is not the totem. All that is blood. Give me some karma and I found a secret. That's all it is. I need a totem. It's got blue flame. I'm looking for blue flame. I don't want to run through this freaking... Maybe it isn't here. Maybe it's somewhere else. Let's see if I passed it. These kind of puzzles are annoying. I didn't pass it. It's just not here. And there's no going back, so... It's... I mean, it's here somewhere, but... Aha. What's this? Oh, wait, that's just where I just came from. Duh. I got turned around there. Blue flame. Here's something. I've already been here though. Okay, just gotta look for blue flame through these Okay, that's where I was just at. And it ain't here. Alright, I'm thinking it might just be close to that where that door is. It's not here though. It's not over here. Oh, wait a minute. It's not there. No. Not here. It's got to be close to that door. Great. I don't even see it. It'll tell me I gotta stop the video and find this thing, because I don't want to walk around for a half hour in a video. Wait a minute. I didn't go this way, did I?
What is this?
A shrine of some kind.
What's it doing here?
Tell us now. Looks packed with chi, though.
Yeah, let's grab that chi. Dark crystals give you chi, ki, an energy that allows you to learn or upgrade demonic powers. Press U and choose powers to find out more. Okay. Choose powers. Powers? Powers? Oh, powers, right there. Oh, I can get protective fan. I got Peacock's blessing. I can get, by improving his channeling techniques, the adept is able to cure himself more efficiently. Heals 60 health points. Okay, I can do that. Key embraces the caster, shielding him from harm. Receiving damage no longer breaks channeling. Oh, I guess if you're trying to heal when and you get attacked, you won't heal because it breaks the chi. So this keeps that from happening. So I can either get that or I can get this, which gives me up to a 10 extra. I'm going to get this. Protective fan. Okay. Skills. Rage. Can't get any skills. You need karma points to get skills, and I don't have any. Alright. Let's go back to the game. We still haven't found that place, but I have a feeling it's back here somewhere. There it is. I see it. That's the light. We just gotta get to it. Aha. Okay. WW. Sweet. Even got some loot. Alrighty. Back to the door. We're making some progress in this game. Huh? What's going on, bruh? Can I catch him? Yeah. Okay. All right.
What are these things?
What are they?
Pretty violent.
as shadows go.
Shadow beings in the shadow realm.
Great. That clears everything up.
Alrighty, looking for loot, baby. He's not dead. Oh, he jumped at me. I was picking up some karma there. Wow. Right. Oh, you come back here. Dang, dude. Man, my karma bonuses aren't good. And I was getting a lot of karma, I thought. What? I don't know what special tricks that I have to give me more karma with this thing. I could do that. I could do that. That. Okay, maybe I need to use the right mouse button a little bit more. I don't think I can heal myself anymore. Oh yeah, I went up to 65.
Oh, that feels good.
Okay, anyway, I came in there. Let's check out this area here. Can't go that way. Let's see here. It's like I can go this way. Maybe. Now that's blocking me there, I think. Maybe not, though. I should check this area out real quick. I don't think there's anything here. But maybe there is. Might be loot. Nah, I don't think there's anything here. Nope. Wasting my time. Okay, this is the way to go over here. Was I up here yet? Grab that. See nothing. Oh, there's my car. Look at that. Must be that dude that was standing there. Oh, these guys. Excuse me. Oh, I should have got you the first time. Freaking gun dude.
How's henchmen pay these days anyway? I hope the death benefit is decent.
They actually did hurt me some.
So where did that thing go?
It's probably looking for a temple.
Why?
It's a goblin. It needs to go back. A temple is a place of power.
Well, the biggest one around is the Kapadori Cemetery near my place.
Okay, looks like we're going to a cemetery. Wish I could wear this armor. But I can't. I can break open the glass, but I can't wear it. Oh, what's that? Oh, bullets. Thought it was a book. This is weird where they leave piles of money laying on the ground. I guess that's like to make Buddha happy or something. I think this place is thoroughly looted. Get back out to my car, if I can remember how to get to it. Ah, I saw some loot over here. Yep. Almost missed some loot, man. I got 1,384 bucks just for visiting these nice folks.
Before we do this, I need to know your name.
Oh, that's sweet.
If you know a demon's name, you can control it.
Is that so?
That's what all the books say.
There's just one problem. It is written that no human tongue can pronounce a demon's name.
Try me.
All right. My name is Hoji.
Hoji.
But it's impossible. How did... You must be the one that the prophecy spoke of.
Really? What else does the prophecy say?
Why, that the one will also believe any goddamn idiot thing you make up on the spot.
Get out of my car.
I did get 88% of the karma. I didn't loot very good because I only found 2 of 8 secrets. But I'm not gonna run around looking for loot. That's the most boring thing there is to do at a shooter. Here we go. Especially when you don't need it. Now, if I was just playing to, you know, try to get that score up as high as possible, I would be doing that without... I wouldn't be doing that in the video. I would be doing that on my own. That's a whole different thing, though. The party bus. No, when I'm making a video, I'm just having fun. I'm just going through and wailing. I don't care about loot. Just enough to get me through the game.
Oh, man. What happened?
Man! The party bus came through here. Am I right or am I right?
Find the golem and retrieve Nobutsu Akagi. I like that name. Nobutsu Akagi. Makes me sound like I know how to speak Japanese. Got some bad guys here, I gotta see. Hey, let's try this gun out. Oh, that's my heart. I haven't used the gun yet. I can't aim it, that's for sure. Just put the crosshairs on something and go... Oh! Yeah, that sucks. I don't like that. Oh, shit. Ah, he ain't dead.
Ow! Fuck you!
What happened was, I think that car blew up. Well, I know that's what happened. Oh, give me that health. Give me that health. Whoa, shit. Oh, I should have got that one thing, man. I should have got that one where they can't mess. Or did I get that? Yeah, I did get it. Why didn't... Oh, well. Resume last checkpoint. I was kind of screwing around there in a little bit. I wasn't being very... I was being a little too John Wayne-y there. Oh, you know what? It's almost 50 minutes. It's over 50 minutes. I gotta stop. This is a good place to stop right here.
Oh, what happened?
Man, the party bus came through here. Am I right or am I right?
Okay. We're gonna stop the video right here. And we'll start here in the next one. Till then, see ya.